California University. Michael Prentice is a bright, budding music composer, but I'm afraid we put him in trouble right away. His best friends are a very soft-spoken young law student from the Deep South, jazz singer, and a rather quirky young lady from New York named Jenny Coopersmith. But I am getting ahead of myself. It started out in the spring evening when, as usual, our trio of young men arrived at a favorite campus hangout for a couple of hours of relaxation.
Goes to work for Transcom's legal division as a body for sale.
What am I supposed to do? Go to the public defender's office? Terrific. Send me your tire, your gore, your huffle pants. You're guilty.
That is cynical.
Yes. But after.
For the law, the heart pounds.
Well, everyday innocent people are getting victimized by the system.
Yeah, they do. Listen, Mike, don't talk to me about selling out. Last time I looked,